giant, and rejoice. Smile, for even hostage you have become children of us. Frightening, is it?
You talk too much.
We know what it's like to lose, but to feel so desperately that you're right, but to fail nonetheless.
We have top agencies on board with this. You don't stand a chance.
Does this chattering animal speak for you guys?
He speaks for all of us. He means no lies.
Guys, it's okay. Headquarters knows about us. I'm sure they'll find a way to get us out.
The officers have been captured. We need our top gun to bail them out.
You guys all know I'm right for this job.
Please sit down. Philippe for the win.
No, no, no. This isn't an individual assignment. We need all hands on deck. This isn't just a... Lucas, are you yawning during this?
I stopped listening when you said we needed a plan.
Well, unfortunately, we aren't superheroes. We can't just snap our fingers and have these guys vanish from the universe.
Listen, this guy has the strongest army in the universe. This is a group of the most competent people there are. It is your duty to save the officers and save
characters. Multiple contusions detected.
What happened? Son of a Bruce Wayne, my head hurts.
Guys?
Oh my goodness!
Dude, they're on the wall.
Wow!
How? It can't be.
Guys, what's wrong with Brad?
I didn't think I'd ever need this. Brad, put this on. The thing in the middle will help you breathe.
Allow me to introduce myself. I am Jarvis, designed by Mr. Stark.
What's the meaning of this?
You all have superpowers. All right, anyone who doesn't have their superhero yet, come see if you can lift this.
Let's play a game. It's called the sentence game. I say a word, and then you say a word, and then you say a word, and it makes a story. Doesn't that sound fun?
No.
Not really.
I'm tired.
Oh, come on.
All right, guys. We gotta work together. If we come at this with a plucky attitude...
Dude, don't call us plucky. We don't know what it means. I like your plan, but it sucks. So let me do the plan. That way it can be really good.
Let me take you on a little trip. My supersonic ship's at your disposal if you feel so inclined.
Name? Gary Allen. Name?
I wish I could do that.
Oh, so now you're calling me plucky?
Yes, in fact, I am.
Well, I don't want to hear it.
Well, you're the one that got us into this
and
mess.
And now I gotta hear it.
How about we play Logan's game?
Thank you.
So whoever won that frisbee game at Made on the Main
Please,
Line,
please, you ran unopposed.
And now for today's joke of the day. You.
Guys, come on.
Guys?
We're here to here to save you?
Well, get us out of here. We've been cooped up like this for hours.
It's been 20 minutes.
Does anybody want to do the honors of untying?
Oh, well, this is easy. I'll just... Stop. This seems like business for your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. You know, I'm somewhat of a celebrity myself.
First of all, Spider-Ling, I think this is a job for the Man of Steel. After all, I am America's hero.
Watch it, brother.
Stop!
As protector of Wakanda, I have mastered the abilities of saving. Allow me.
False!
In Asgard... In Asgard, I was the real hero. I deserve to save them.
It's not about what you deserve. It's about what you believe. And I believe that I should save them.
Genius, billionaire, philanthropist. Am I missing anything else?
I'm still not sure what Batman can do.
I mean, I'm sure if you guys were like thousands of miles away, I could strike up a deal or something.
I can kick.
Dude, I'm obviously taking Curry.
Alright, Marshall took a death team pointed at us. One shot, I want Iguodala.
Wakanda forever!
I'm the best.
Guys! This is why I didn't want to give you these abilities. Clearly, you are all incapable of working together. So, because you guys are all superheroes now, we really only need one of you. So how about a little competition to decide who can be the hero of the heroes?
How is that gonna work?
Here's the plan. You guys all represent a hero. You will all embody your characters to the fullest extent. Embrace their personalities as a human and a superhuman. This will be the greatest, most super show ever put on. This is the show of your lives. No mistakes, no do-overs, one shot. Whatever it takes.
Whatever it takes.
I'm running out of cake.